Huawei is challenging Nvidia with a new chip for artificial intelligence, according to the Wall Street Journal.
I think the market wanted more on Blackwell. They wanted more specifics, and I'm trying to go through all of the call and the transcript.
Blackwell is not a chip. Blackwell is the name of a platform. People think we make GPUs, and we do.
Huawei's bold new AI chip is setting the stage to dethrone Nvidia. This is not just about competing. It's about revolutionizing technology itself. And the battle lines are drawn between the US and China. As these tech titans clash, it's more than just a rivalry. It's a war for the crown of global tech supremacy. Who will emerge as the leader in this high-stakes drama? Stay tuned as we dive into what this epic showdown means for the future of global technology. Huawei versus Nvidia's global tech supremacy. The rise of Huawei in the AI chip market signifies a pivotal shift in the tech landscape, challenging Nvidia's long-standing dominance. The introduction of the Ascend 910C is not just a battle for market share. It's a catalyst for innovation and could redefine industry standards. As Huawei steps up, can Nvidia keep up? The next move in this tech chess game could change everything. As the rivalry between these two companies heats up, it's becoming clear that the stakes are much higher than simple market competition. This is part of the broader geopolitical tensions between the US and China, with both countries eager to dominate in technology. If Huawei manages to disrupt Nvidia's strong market position, it could affect which country takes the lead in AI development. But there's more to the story than just a new chip. This competition could also lead to new regulations and changes in how technology is developed and controlled globally. The outcome of this rivalry might set the stage for future advancements and could even change the rules of the game in the tech world. So the battle between Huawei and Nvidia is not just a fight for market dominance, it's a struggle to shape the future of global tech leadership. These rules are designed to stop Huawei, and by extension China, from taking over the global tech industry. On the other hand, Nvidia has cleverly navigated these tough conditions by making adjusted, less powerful versions of their technology, such as the H2O chip, tailored specifically for the Chinese market. These adjustments allow Nvidia to keep doing business in China without breaking US export laws. This strategy has been essential for Nvidia to remain competitive.
The second hopper looks like this. Now, this is a prototype board, and this is a fully functioning board.
The launch of their Ascend 910C chip is a big achievement for Huawei. This chip isn't just another product. It's a statement that Huawei is still a strong player in the tech world, ready to compete with big names like Nvidia, even under the heavy burden of international restrictions. Huawei's move shows not only their determination, but also their dedication to pushing forward their technological abilities on their own. But that's not the end of the story. The real challenge lies in how these tech giants will continue to adapt and thrive under such restrictive environments. The H100 has set the standard in the industry, but Huawei is confident that their new chip can compete directly with Nvidia's flagship. This is especially interesting because Nvidia's high-end chips are currently restricted in China due to US sanctions. This competition is drawing a lot of attention from major tech companies. Big names like ByteDance and BYO aren't just watching. They're actually testing the Ascend 910C in their operations. The early results are promising.
The GPU of DGX is 8 H100 modules. H100 has a transformer engine,
suggesting that Huawei's chip might match or even exceed the H100 in key tasks like training AI models and processing large amounts of data. These are crucial functions in today's AI-driven world. But there's more to this story than just technical specs. Huawei's chip is part of a broader move toward producing more high-tech components within China. This shift is driven by the need to overcome restrictions and lessen reliance on foreign companies like Nvidia. The Ascend 910C isn't just a product, it's a significant step in the ongoing conversation about global tech leadership and innovation. This isn't just about which chip is better. It's part of a bigger struggle between global powers in the tech world. For China, developing chips like the Ascend 910C that can compete globally is key to achieving technological independence and influence. As Huawei steps up, a new kind of rivalry begins, reshaping the future of AI technology. Huawei's bold move in AI. But this isn't just about competition. The development of the Ascend 910C highlights the technical skills and innovation happening in China. By pushing the limits of what AI chips can do, Huawei isn't just challenging a market leader. They're paving the way for future advancements that could change how AI is used across different industries. In short, the Ascend 910C isn't just about performance. It's also becoming a symbol of resilience and forward thinking in a complex global environment. This adds an extra layer of meaning to the competition, turning it into a story of determination, strategic innovation, and the reshaping of the global tech landscape. Huawei is making big strides to become more independent without depending on Western technology. They're looking to change the usual order in the tech world.
The eight H100 modules are NVLinked to each other across NVLink switches to allow fully non-blocking transactions.
Nvidia's H1100 chip has been crucial for high-level AI tasks, but now Huawei's Ascend 910C is coming into the picture. If it performs as expected, it could really shake things up in the AI chip industry, especially in China, where the demand for advanced AI tools is growing quickly. So far, Nvidia has been a leading force, with their GPUs powering many AI advancements, from deep learning to large-scale data analysis. But now, Huawei's new chip might challenge Nvidia's top spot, particularly in China, which is a rapidly expanding and important market. This move by Huawei shows its big ambitions in AI hardware and also reflects a broader trend of countries wanting to show their technological strength on the world stage. In the rapidly changing world of AI technology, Chinese companies like ByteDance and BYD are showing a lot of interest in the Ascend 910C chip. This chip could be a real challenge for Nvidia, which currently has a strong hold on the Chinese market. If these big companies decide to go with Huawei's chip instead of Nvidia's, it could weaken Nvidia's position and help China move faster toward becoming more self-reliant in technology on a global scale. Huawei's entry into the AI chip market is stirring up strong competition. This could lead to new innovations and possibly lower costs, which is good news for businesses around the world that want to use more AI technology without breaking the bank. But Huawei isn't without its problems. They still need to figure out how to ramp up production to meet demand and deal with the possibility of new US sanctions. These challenges could seriously slow down their progress and affect their ability to compete globally. But that's not the whole story. What makes this situation even more complicated is the delicate balance Huawei must maintain between pushing forward and managing these risks. Interfering with their supply chains might make it harder for them to mass produce the Ascend 910C. Despite these challenges, the Ascend 910C still has the potential to make a big impact on the market. If Huawei can overcome these issues, this processor could not only capture a large share of the AI chip market, but also change the way companies compete, putting Huawei in a strong position in the global tech industry. But even with the excitement surrounding the Ascend 910C, Huawei still faces many challenges and uncertainties. One of the biggest challenges is the ongoing US sanctions, which have severely limited Huawei's access to the advanced technology they need to make their chips. Because of these restrictions, Huawei has had to rely more on local suppliers. While these suppliers are improving, they still aren't as advanced as leading international producers. Huawei faces hurdles, but their efforts might just redefine the tech world. Navigating the tech tempest. Another significant challenge is production capability. Making a high-performance AI chip like the Ascend 910C isn't just about designing a powerful processor. It also requires access to advanced technology and materials. Although Huawei has made some progress in developing its own technology, producing enough to meet demand is a completely different challenge. If there are any delays or issues in getting the necessary parts and materials, it could push back the launch of Huawei's Ascend 910C. Such a delay would give its competitor, Nvidia, more time to strengthen its position in the market. What makes things even more complicated is the unpredictable political situation between countries. The tension between the US and China over technology is growing, and there's always the risk that Huawei might face more restrictions from the US or its allies. This uncertainty doesn't just affect Huawei. It also makes other companies hesitant about buying the Ascend 910C. They worry that they could invest in technology that might become unusable if new sanctions are imposed. But that's not the worst part. Even though the Ascend 910C represents a significant technological leap for Huawei, the company still has many obstacles to overcome. How well it can navigate these challenges will determine its success. The impact of these restrictions is far-reaching, affecting the global technology landscape and influencing the decisions and strategies of various companies in the industry. These challenges for Huawei don't just stop with the company itself. Suppliers, manufacturers, and customers are all affected as they have to consider the stability of their investments and partnerships. The tech industry relies heavily on predictability and stability, both of which are currently in short supply. As a result, companies are being forced to be more flexible and innovative in their planning and operations. For Huawei, adapting to these changes and finding new ways to do business is essential for its continued survival and growth in a rapidly changing global market. But the uncertainty isn't over yet. As the situation continues to evolve, all eyes are on how Huawei will respond to these challenges. The company's future and its place in the global market depends on it. If Huawei can overcome these hurdles, the Ascend 910C could bring significant changes to the AI chip market. However, it's not guaranteed that this will happen. When we look at the bigger picture, the competition between Huawei and Nvidia goes beyond just selling the most chips. It also has implications for national security. AI chips like the Ascend 910C and Nvidia's H100 play a crucial role in modern technology, powering advanced military systems and cybersecurity measures. As AI continues to play a larger role in these critical areas, the ability to manage and produce these chips becomes essential for a country's security. In the United States, there's a strong emphasis on keeping advanced AI technologies out of the hands of potential rivals. This is why the U.S. government has implemented strict rules on exporting AI technology. These regulations highlight how important it is for countries to lead in AI chip technology, as this leadership can influence global security and power dynamics. The battle for tech dominance heats up, with national security and economic power at stake. Chips that could reshape global power. But that's not the end of the story. The competition between companies like Huawei and Nvidia isn't just about who has the best technology. It's also about economic power and national security. The ability to develop and control cutting-edge AI chips can define a country's technological advantage, economic success, and security. The battle to dominate the AI chip market is also a battle for technological leadership, which could shift the balance of power globally. Chips like Nvidia's H100 have caused concern because they might be used to strengthen military forces or create advanced spying systems, especially in countries like China. People worry that these powerful chips could shift the balance of power globally. Meanwhile, China sees making its own AI chips as crucial for its security. By developing these chips independently, China can reduce its reliance on foreign technology and protect its critical systems. China has heavily invested in building its own semiconductor industry. Their goal is to create a technology infrastructure that doesn't rely on other countries, particularly Western companies that currently dominate the tech market. This competition over who controls AI technology is extremely important. Winning it isn't just about money. It's about ensuring national security and maintaining a country's position in the world. The stakes are very high. Controlling AI technology has the potential to change global power dynamics. This is why the tech industry battle is not just about business, it's about political and global dominance. Leading in AI offers significant economic and strategic benefits. This technology doesn't just drive economies, it also influences national security strategies worldwide. But the implications go even further. The outcome of this competition could determine the future of international relations and how nations interact on the global stage. Imagine a small device that could change the future of technology. Huawei has just introduced its new AI chip, the Ascend 910B, which directly challenges Nvidia's long-held leadership in this field. But this isn't just a battle between two tech companies. It's part of a bigger picture that involves global controls over technology and even national security. Huawei's Ascend 910B isn't just another chip. It's designed to compete head-to-head with Nvidia's top chips. This isn't just about business competition. There are bigger stakes here, like who controls the most advanced technology and what it means for national security. The Ascend 910B is built to handle complex AI tasks, like training large language models and processing massive amounts of data, where Nvidia's A100 chip has been leading. However, Huawei claims their chip might not only match, but even surpass Nvidia's in some areas. What makes this chip especially important is its focus on the Chinese market. Because of US export restrictions, Nvidia's most powerful chips aren't available in China, which gives Huawei a huge opportunity. If the Ascend 910B lives up to expectations, it could capture a big share of the market, especially as major Chinese tech companies like Tencent and Baidu start using it. But the impact of this chip goes beyond just business competition. The US has imposed strict export controls on Nvidia's high-end AI chips, like the H200, to prevent them from being used in countries like China. These restrictions are part of a larger strategy to maintain technological dominance and limit China's access to advanced tech. Huawei's creation of the Ascend 910B is a direct response to these restrictions, aiming to reduce China's reliance on foreign technology. As Huawei challenges the status quo, the global tech landscape braces for change, the rising tide of tech. If Huawei succeeds, it could seriously weaken Nvidia's position in the Chinese market and potentially change the balance of power in the global tech industry. As Huawei pushes forward, the effects will ripple beyond the business world, impacting the geopolitical landscape and showing just how significant this tech competition really is. But here's the bigger issue. If Huawei's chip truly surpasses Nvidia's, it could trigger even more intense competition, not just in technology, but on a global scale. This isn't just about who has the best chip, it's about who will lead the next wave of technological innovation. In today's tech world, the ongoing competition between Huawei and Nvidia is just one part of a much bigger global rivalry. Both the United States and China are locked in a fierce race, not only to advance their technology, but also to lead on the world stage. Artificial intelligence, AI, plays a crucial role in key areas like advanced military tools and national security. For the US, it's essential to keep advanced AI technologies like Nvidia's chips out of China's hands to maintain a strategic advantage. The US is concerned that if China gets access to these advanced chips, it could boost their military or enhance their surveillance, potentially upsetting the balance of power. On the other side, China views developing its own AI chips as crucial for reducing its dependence on foreign technology and becoming a global tech leader. However, they're facing big challenges, especially with US sanctions that limit Huawei's access to the advanced technology and materials needed to produce these chips on a large scale. This roadblock could make it difficult for Huawei to meet market demands, particularly if their new Ascend 910B chip becomes as popular as expected. As the rivalry between Huawei and Nvidia heats up, the consequences could be significant, potentially changing the future of AI technology worldwide. If Huawei can overcome its challenges and the Ascend 910B chip performs well, we could see a major shift in the AI chip market. But this isn't just about market trends. With AI becoming more and more important in business and national defense, the country that leads in AI technology could gain significant global power and influence. The ongoing competition between Huawei and Nvidia highlights a simple truth. Technology and global politics are more connected than ever before. Huawei's Ascend 910B chip might seem like just another piece of technology, but it represents much more. It brings up important questions about power, control, and the future of artificial intelligence. We don't yet know if this new chip from Huawei will change the competitive landscape, but its impact could shift power balances and influence the entire tech industry. As companies continue to develop new technologies, their innovations not only transform industries, but also spark wider discussions about economics and global politics. The launch of advanced technologies like Huawei's chip suggests a change in global dynamics, where digital advancements are becoming central to international relations and economic power. This ongoing shift doesn't just affect the tech world. It also hints at a future where technology plays a major role in shaping global interactions and who holds power. These technological advancements are about more than just competing in the market. They touch on national interests in the global economy, suggesting that countries might use technology to gain an advantage or work together. As Huawei and Nvidia continue to compete, the bigger picture of their developments becomes a key focus for nations, businesses, and policymakers. But this isn't the end of the story. The way technology and politics are coming together is creating a new world where the stakes are high and the outcomes could determine the future direction of global affairs. What do you think? Will the rise of tech giants like Huawei lead to global cooperation or increase conflict? Like, comment, and subscribe to join the discussion.